What is pre-test, post-test control group research design? The pre-test, post-test control group research design is a type of true experimental research design in which researcher evaluate the effectiveness of a treatment or intervention. In simple terms, it involves comparing two groups, one that receives the treatment, experimental group, and another that does not, control group. Both groups are assessed before the treatment, pre-test, and after the treatment, post-test, to measure any changes. Consider a health program aimed at promoting exercise. The experimental group participates in the program attending fitness classes, while the control group does not engage in any specific exercise routine. Health parameters like weight and cardiovascular fitness are measured before, pre-test, and after the program, post-test, to determine the program's impact. In conclusion, the pre-test, post-test control group research design is a valuable tool for evaluating the impact of interventions or treatments.